my office. Mm-hmm. This is the press office of Golden Dawn. Let's watch our website.
Okay, let's have a look.
I cannot understand why the Greek government gives to our party the smallest offices in the parliament.
Why maybe, do you think?
I don't know, maybe you can help me. So here is our website. This is the only media we can use for propaganda. No television, we use only the internet, YouTube and our website of Golden Dawn.
The first time I saw that, the symbol of your party, as an outsider, I automatically went, it's a variation of the swastika.
Have you ever been in Acropolis, Parthenon, the ancient temple?
No.
You have to go and you are going to see this symbol, the ancient Greek Meandros, 1,000 times.
But the point is that any organization that, I guess, was born after 1945 would yes. be a little bit more cautious about
but
using
we don't
it,
use
right?
swastika. This is the symbol for us, Golden right. Dawn, for every Greek nationalist. Is the symbol of the ancient Greek civilization,
right. Right.
the ancient Greek culture, the ancient Greek art.
Immigrants have been attacked by Golden Dawn supporters.
Αυτό είναι ψευδές, αυτό δεν ισχύει. Άλλωστε η Χρυσή Αυγή έχει καταδικάσει τη βία επανειλημμένως από όπου και αν προέρχεται.